press conference. Go get who?
What?
Oh, it doesn't matter. Anybody can get it. Kevin, how you feeling?
What's up, man?
Big fight, big day. You got Devin Alexander fighting Andre Brito coming up, but now we have Robert Easter fighting Mikey. How was camp?
Oh, camp was tremendous, man. We had an excellent camp, and Robert's ready to roll.
Robert's a champion, Mikey's a champion. How big is it when it's a unification bout versus a regular bout?
Oh, it's huge. It's huge. I mean, especially for this fight. I mean, the winner of this fight is, you know, basically considered the best lightweight in the lightweight division. I know Lomachenko just moved up, but, you know, that was his first fight at lightweight. These guys are true lightweights, and the winner of this fight, I think, will be the best lightweight in the world.
One thing I saw that Robert Easter did mentally, he was putting up notes, I'm going to win. He was very focused on that. I've never seen a fighter do that. Is that from you? Did you tell him to do that?
No, that's something. He came to camp extremely focused. He was disciplined. He did everything we asked him to do, and he's ready.
Last thing, Berto, Devin, what do you think about that?
Oh, yeah, that's next week. Going from the West Coast to the East Coast, and Devin's in camp grinding. He's ready. I know Berto's going to be ready. He's back, and Virgil's back in the gym. I'm glad to hear that Virgil's back and everything with
his
health.
He's supposed to be here, I heard.
Yeah, with his health and everything is good, so I was glad to hear that. And it should be a great fight, fan-friendly fight, I believe.
Tell all the fans where to follow you on social media, on your Instagram.
You can follow me on Instagram, Kevin_Cunningham. And, you know, I'm on Facebook and Twitter, so check me out.
There you have it, Coach. We're going to let you have a little snack, and we'll catch up in a little bit. Thank you.